Okay, so we're back with some more Evil Within. How long it's been since I played this? Oh, it's been very long, actually. Last time we were up on a bridge. I don't think I could see it from here, but there was a bridge and we fell and we came down here. Or we jumped. I forget if we jumped or if we fell off, but anyways, let's actually get to what we're supposed to be doing. I know it's been a long time since I did an episode of The Evil Within. Very long. But, you know, we're just gonna do this, whatever. I'm trying to remember controls here. Is it B, X, Y? Y to reload. It's the right stick. Syringe, medical. Alright, so we don't want to use syringe or medical yet. Okay, we also have a shotgun. I don't know where we got this, but, you know. It's whatever, I guess. Also, I don't think we upgraded anything in this file. Or did we? Also, I switched sneak command to toggle. I don't know if that's going to matter much. But it might help out a little bit. Also, we hear crows. That's great. And we still have the bars. I don't care for these bars. But, oh well.
Shit.
Yeah, we weren't going back there anytime soon, that's for sure. Let's see. Okay, there's some more jellies. Alright. Oh, hey, what's this? Okay. A candle. Let's see. Oh, a wire, okay. Let's disable that then, if I can do it without blowing myself up. Get the green jelly. Okay, sure. We can hide under the beds, but I don't think hiding is going to do much anymore. Not from a bunch of zombies or whatever they are. I totally forget what their names are. They're like the Fallen or something? Okay. Alright. Can I get out of the screen? Thank you. Could hide in there.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot.
Ew.
I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Sure, Doc, what's up?
Have a look for yourself.
Okay.
Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
Okay, dickbag. Can I open this? Maybe? Oh, okay.
Damn combustible thing. There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Alright, sounds good. Can I just hit him with this? That'd be great. Okay, so straight up Resident Evil or Call of Duty controls.
Over here! Here! Hey! Over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Sure, okay. Let's get down there. What do you say, guys? Before I actually go down there, though, I might want to use a syringe. Alright, let's go. Oh, and they know I'm here. Okay. Sounds good. Alright. Oh, there you go. What button is my... Oh, great. Go down. Oh, he got an axe, though. B... Yeah. Aw, oh, you're a douche. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Yep, okay. So yeah, it's easier just to shoot him in the lake and throw stuff on him, I guess you could say. But it's also easier if you have like a melee weapon too. From what, like, I played through it again and to this part, yeah, it's way easier if you get a melee or shoot him in the lake. No. Okay. What's the way down? I forget. Was it just the normal way down? I know there was like, you come around here. There's a door around there. Is. Alright. Looks good. Don't know what that sound was. Oh, hello there. Thank you. Take that. Yeah, fire like instant kills everything here. Is there anything else here? Take the bottle, sure. Oh, ammo. Good. Get down. Oh gosh, I hate these bombs. Uh-oh. Come on. Please. Please. Oh gosh. What? More matches? Okay. Alright, so there's this area again.
She's gone.
My new partner. Something is a real firecracker or something. Okay. So that's good. Map fragment. I did look up that, actually, what that does. I didn't look up anything else, but I looked up the map fragment.
My head.
And apparently it actually gets you two weapons. So that's good. I'm not gonna find them all, but it's good to go look for them. If I could find them, they're just laying around. No.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Oh, has it been? Hey, how's it going? Where is he? Oh. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I do have two saves. It's the longer one. Alright, who's missing here? I believe that's the guy who was driving the ambulance. I don't know for sure though. And we got this. Sure. Yeah. Okay, anyways, I have 6,900. You know what? Let's upgrade. I wasn't going to throughout this whole entire game, but might as well. Weapons, damage, fire, this, life gauge, maximum sprint time, melee damage, syringe. Life gauge by 10. Okay. I gotta say. I have grenades too, I forgot. I think I want matches. Yeah, I don't have 5,000 for that. Oh, matches and grenades probably. And some handgun ammo, increase the amount of ammunition I can carry an extra. I get one of these and we'll do a fire rate. Accuracy, sure. And we will do fire rate, sure. I don't really care about any of these others. I don't see myself meleeing into myself out of a hole, so. That reminds me of like Resident Evil 4. Well, there's a door right there. Let me go check this out. What? Gastrant. Why? I don't think he's that great of a guy. Oh, crap, I was almost out of stamina, though. Oh, yeah, there's some more guys. Come on. Oh, hey, that worked. I wonder. Come on. Come on. There you go. Ah, sucker. Get owned. Matches, okay. Oh, hey. Harpoon ball, okay. Does that mean I have a... No, I don't have a weapon for it. Okay. What can I burn? Who's right here? Sure. I don't trust it. Oh, look. The Agony Crossbow. Reminds me of something from Fabled. Or Fable, not Fabled. Fabled is a Yu-Gi-Oh deck. Anyways. Let's see. What is this? I wonder. Okie dokie then. Sure. That's cool. Green jelly. Huh. Alright. Green goo. I'm assuming you do the same exact thing as that last one. And we got another shotgun. Okay. Shotgun. Didn't we have a shotgun already? Huh. Okay. Okay, so... Oh, yeah. We could do that, huh? Alright, up. Right. Down. Left. That looks good. Okay. Poison. Okay, so I do have the DLC. Alright. Take that. That's good. I like when they let you have a D-pad for... Which side is this? When they let you have the D-pad to switch between weapons. Okay. Sure, why not? Look at that chain.
Something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
A chainsaw? Gee, I wonder who could have had a chainsaw throughout this whole entire game. I mean, there's possibly no one in the game who had a chainsaw. Definitely not. We're not gonna run into any particular enemy that's currently grunting right now that wields a chainsaw. Nope. Definitely not a chainsaw. Okay, we are running to the chainsaw guy. Why he's chained up now, I don't really know. I think I'm gonna keep that bomb there. Just for reasons. I'm gonna make him mad. Hold on. Shut up. Oh, shouldn't have done that. Oh, boy. Hey, how's it going, buddy? He uses a... Is this a flaw? Nope. Does not care about these bullets. Huh. See ya, buddy. Oh, there's a lot of them. Where is it? There. I kind of want that goo. But now there's like 1,000 of them. Any grenades? Any grenades? No, it's... No, I want that down. X. Well, at least they're not too bad to dodge. He's on my right. I can hear him. Bail! Oh my god! This is the scariest thing ever. Oh god. I missed. Well, that blows. Switch shotgun, thank you. Oh god. Stay down. Wait, what happens if I run through it? Get out of my face. Oh, great. I know ammo. Help! Oh my god. Wait, no. What? Oh god, I killed myself. Oh, hey. How's it going? I think I just walked into fire. It hurt.
I better hold on to this.
Oh, sure. I clearly died, or almost died. Oh, wait, I could have just regenerated that. Oh well. Give me a second to look around, guys. It would be right behind the building that I was just in. No, keep the chainsaw. No, it vanished into nothing.
Wait, over here. Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Screw you.
Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Why is that? Ew. Alright, so that was chapter 3, guys. Didn't take too long, but I hope you guys enjoyed this. Next time we'll tackle chapter 4, it looks like. I would keep the session going, keep this video going, but why spoil the fun? actually, I've been recording like at least for 3 hours now. I'm really getting kind of tired of recording, so. But, yeah, this game is pretty interesting, and I'm enjoying it pretty well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and next time we will take on chapter 4 Oh, yes, chapter 4. Which I actually don't know what it's called.